Train was a dream, baby. Here in Houston, Texas.
You get all of that. That's strong.
Developing a serious post game. There's so many array of moves you can use, different timing to use the post move, small details that are involved in each intricate move. You know, so it's very important to develop those small skills, and it's best to be hands-on and learn from the actual professor.
Elevation, elevation. Beautiful, that's it.
When you're out there on the basketball court, when you make a mistake, he's gonna let you know what the mistake is and how to correct that mistake. Because he wants you to perfect it also.
Wait, come back here. It's outside, outside is the, right, that's it.
You work with the guy in the summertime, then you watch them during the season. Pay more attention to see the execution, how they're playing. How are they recognizing the opportunities that we're giving?
But they say it's not by another way. There you go, come back. It's half committed. Make him commit. Right. Right. Beautiful.
You want to take, you know, life lessons from a guy like Hakeem and other veteran players who have been through the ropes and understand the game on and off the court and try to learn an array of things from a guy like him.